Oklahoma city leaders are tripling the workload on bond construction projects. Now that means more work is going to be done faster with your money. One of the first accelerated projects is widening May Avenue from Northwest 150th to 164th. Eyewitness News 5's Jordan Williams is there live with the neighborhood frustration. Jordan.
And Paul, the plan out here is to add two more lanes to this section of May, one, of course, on each side of the existing road. So with that new lane, there will be a road where I'm standing. They're also going to add a sidewalk here. And I just want to show you how close this is going to bring the road to these people's backyards.
We knew the widening was coming even 4 years ago. I mean, anyone could tell.
I can see where they would want to widen it. It would make it much easier for people getting in and out.
Neighbors know there's a need, but they really don't want to deal with the work.
No, I'm not looking forward to it, not at all.
May Avenue is noisy and busy enough as it is.
Hopefully it don't increase on the noise.
To tell you the truth, we had hoped to be moved before the street was widened, but that hasn't happened. So.
This woman asked us to hide her face because she's upset with her homeowners association.
Our problem is the height of our wall. It's not tall enough to block the noise. And now we've been told we cannot heighten the fence.
She'll have a great view once the construction starts in January. We know the city is spending $4.3 million on the one-year, one-mile widening project.
So it's only 1 mile they're going to do for 1 year, 1 mile. Unbelievable.
But we explain the cost includes replacing power poles and moving water mains.
That's a long time. We'll see. It's still going to be a mess, though, any way you look at it.
Because it's going to make it more intrusive, noisier, dustier. It'll be a mess for a long time. But we're trying to be good sports.
And we know the work on this project is supposed to start January 1st. During this project, both of these lanes will stay open. We're live along May in Northwest Oklahoma City. Jordan Williams, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Jordan. Well, money from that 2000 bond project is paying for that May widening. And it is one of the first projects that's going to be finished under that accelerated schedule. The public works director tripled the workload at the request of the city manager.